Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Iron Mustache. Welcome back to the party, or the my channel. No parties here. Anyway, we're gonna get right back into Quake. We're actually gonna do the secret level, exit of Quake, to finish off episode 2 of Quake, and then of course in the future we'll move on to episode 3, and episode 4, and I'll do all that good fun stuff. So anyway, if you have not done so already, please do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button right down below. Just click it. Dig it, click it before it's too late. Anyway, let's get right into it. Quake E2 M8 7 or 8. I don't know. Secret exit level of Quake. So here we go. Without further ado, let's pop some corn. Let's get right into it. Here we go. Alright, so here we are once again. Okay. Player and level select. E2 and 3, if I'm not mistaken. Let's find out. Okay. I think this is the proper place to be. Seems like the proper place. I might be wrong about it, but we'll find out. Oh, wait, I need to go the opposite direction. Hey, where is everybody? Oh, here we are. Yep. Nope. Guys, we are just trying to get to where we need to go. Double check, make sure we're going the right way. Alright, there we go. Take care of the that bastard over there. Was no fun. Alright, hold on. Alright, here we are once again in the world of that. Alright. This will be the secret exit area. The underwater barrier has lowered. Is lowered. Okay. Oh, as soon as I can find my way out of here. There we go. So now we gotta go to the underwater barrier. Right, which I think is shit. Which I believe is this way somewhere. I just gotta find it. The underwater barrier. Let's try to find that underwater barrier. It's open somewhere. Gotta be somewhere around here. I just gotta find it. It's gotta be somewhere around here. I know it is. I've seen it before. Where did it go? Somewhere around here. Alright, we're not going that way just yet. Oh, some health. There we go. Okay. Was a little way off there, so oh shit. Okay, watch out for the big dude. All right, so I need to find my way back over this way, that way, all the ways I can think of. Let's see, where do I need to go? This way, that way. I know I gotta go some way. Ah, that looks like a good place to go. Okay, here we go. Nope, not that way. I don't feel like getting killed by that guy today. wrong way. Oh crap, I'm really low on health right now. That's ridiculous. Okay. Oh shit, where am I going? It'd be really nice if there was a health kit nearby. That would be great. It'd be nice if there was a health kit nearby. Let's see if I can find any in here. Oh shit. Nope, nothing here. Come on. There we go. Okay. I might die before I even get to where I need to. Oh, wait, here we go. There we go. Quad damage, which I cannot use. Oh, shit! I knew I was going to get killed by the chamber. Okay, hold on. Alright, here we are once again. Now we can go back to where we're going to. Oh shit, fuck. Alright, gotta go get back up there now because I fell down. I fell down and I need to get back up there. That's fantastic. Where was it? Oh fuck. No, I'm not messing with that fucker right now. Nope! My damage is running off. Okay, that's cool. Alright, so claw damage is gone. Oh well. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Oh, shit. Alright, there's a freaking shambler. That's like the one shambler that actually killed me that one time. That shambler is a dick. Okay. So I gotta avoid that shambler as much as possible, and I'm going the wrong way. Sorry, this is gonna be the longest, longer video because it's taking goddamn forever just to get right here to go. Alright, where the hell am I going? Oh, fuck me. That fucking chamber, I swear to God. There we go. Shit. Okay. I need health, like really bad. Where am I going? I have no idea. Where the hell I'm going? Alright, I know it's gotta be somewhere around here. I know the secret exit has gotta be somewhere. Alright, I need to find it. Jeez, this is gonna take forever. Alright, good, got a little bit of health. Nope, not that way. I just wanna make sure I get all the enough health that I can get. Fuck me! Oh god damn it. Shit. Alright, fuck me. Okay. Okay. Exit. I know I've seen it before. Where the hell is it? Oh, secret area. I didn't know there was a secret area over here. Ain't that crazy? I think takes care of zombie man over there. Could you not? Okay, good. At least that gives me a little bit of, Well, I hope you're dead. Because you're kind of annoying. Alright. Ooh, you're trying to get me, huh? No, you're not gonna get me today. Oh, not today. Nope, no secret area here. No secret area here. Alright. For it? Yeah, okay, there we go. Okay, where is it? Where is it? It's not over that way. It's within the not too far from the area with all the water. So I need to find the right direction of which way it would be. Oh boy. I'm going in circles now. This is great. Okay. Alright, this is going to be a really long, just outdrawn video. Just trying to find the goddamn secret exit. Nope, I already went that way. And I know that it's not that way. Alright, I'm gonna go swimming for a little bit. Maybe this will be a way that I need to find it. Let's see. Dang it. Where is it? God dang it. Where the hell is it? Alright. Where are ya? Where are you, son of a bitch? Where are ya? Oh, God damn it. Where the fuck is it? Like, literally, where the fuck did it go? I just had it and now it's gone? Like, I can't find it anymore? Really? Oh, you son of a bitch. Where the fuck is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh my. Alright. I'm real fucking sick and tired of that bullshit. Okay. I gotta trek very, very lightly. Fuck. Alright. How the fuck am I supposed to get all the way over there without falling? Oh, this is a pain in the ass. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Welcome to the Well of Wishes. Yep, that is definitely some Well of Wishes. Okay, here we go. The dope fish lives. Does it now? Alright, now we're ready for the secret exit level. Finally. That took forever. Alright, here's the secret level exit. E2, M7, or 8, whatever you want to put it. Bitch. Weaponries here and healths and all that. Go for a swim first. You want me to go for a swim? Okay, sounds fair. Oh, this will be a good way to go. Damage over here. Okay. Oh, shit. I want to play that game, huh? Goody. Okay, there we go. That's a sigh of relief. All right, there we go. Big buttons around here. Oh shit. Oh boy, okay. Oh, let me get some health. Alright, looks like we did it. Oh, we finally made it. Okay, there we go. That will complete all of E2 of Quake. I'll be right with you. All right, so there we have it. There will be all of Quake episode 2. A little bit longer than I wanted it to be because I know I kept on falling away from and trying to find the secret exit, yada yada. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this one. I'm Iron Mustache, and I will say to all you good, wonderful, gorgeous, sexy people, adios. I am